get into this low-key, all natural, flirty.
Oh, okay. Okay, Quilla.
Getting my hair diffused. It was a little bit, you know, freshly washed.
Do you have a curly hair stylist cut when you go there?
A diva cut? No, I don't like scissors. I don't like scissors near my hair.
No, I do curly cut.
So cute. Okay, so a lot of you ladies asked me how to team up with good photographers. I'm specifically in the Miami area, so I work with the photographers in South Florida, and I gotta show you the best photographer for beauty and headshots, for commercial, editorial, everything. And he's shooting me for this brand, Jason Wu. His name is Xavier D'Angelo on Instagram. That's his website. Let me show you. Come here. This is him right here. He's awesome, okay? He will get your portfolio right, and he will get you booked because his quality is superb, like bar none. This is the perfect pink, as you can see. Into this look. Let me show you. Let me get into it. Uh-oh. Oh, that is. Done for the day. I'm headed home now to wash my face, get it all right and cleansed for tomorrow. And yeah, it's day two of Jason Wu. Time to get started. low ponytail more often. My body is a work of art, and this is the artist. Get into these tints, hues, and variations. Okay, y'all, it's a wrap. I am done. 2-day campaign was actually a whole week campaign, but I only shot for 2 days. And it should be in stores. I can't wait. We're talking Target, maybe Walmart. Yeah, so it's fun. Do I want to wash off this makeup? No, I don't. In fact, I'm gonna find a reason to have somewhere to go. I'm gonna go somewhere.